All right, here we are, another mini bike adventure. Not to be hitting your feet for the brake. Ooh, that was a little jump. Should go see if we can climb a hill. Oh, cool, I got air. These little things are so much fun. Man, everybody ought to have a mini bike adventure. How much fun is this? That's all she's got. This one's a little faster bike than that other one. Modified. There's a root jump. Come on, buddy. The sand! Sandy, sandy, sand! Sand! This isn't sand. This is just dirt. You know, really, for the shock situation you get on these little bikes, it's actually not too bad of a ride. You can avoid most of the big rocks. I think everybody ought to have one of these mini bikes. That's what I think. gotta get to ride and my goggles are fogging up. Which I probably don't need goggles, but when you ride behind people, it's kind of nice. You don't have to go, ah! Mini bike. I think, although they all look the same, so who really knows? Drum brakes, I'm telling you, all they'd ever do is squeak. Doesn't matter. Forward, backwards, on the brakes, off the brakes, squeak, squeak, squeak. Has like a full skid plate thing, doodad thingy-bobber underneath it, I hope, if I remember right, maybe or maybe not. Used to my Barkbusters. I don't have Barkbusters on this.